The churn makers, the old women and the wenches punctuate our smoky history, like them carrying jubilee stacks pollinating the atmosphere. We heard their stories sitting at our tattooed desks, watching dust motes dance in patches of sunshine and wishing we was running through the wire on a Sunday trip out. Those women supported the very foundations of our blackened revolution on strong, capable shoulders, set for the slope and the stoop from long years pulling at the bellows. Backs as strong as steel and feet that ached. Resilience hammered into them at the forges of Jed Babbies and the live ones that crawled in the cinders, whining for the nipple. Pink faces dripped sweat onto ondomered churns that pulled Britain to a new world, far from the farmlands of yesteryear. But they day earn enough to eat, so Mary come to them, though her wore the Blessed Virgin, and her led them to the salvation of a living wage. Ah, oh, they were half strong, them women. But when I opened me history books, they day jump out the pages, and they a listed under F for feminist. It's like they got lost in the blackness of their own town. The churn makers are cradly. Even if the rest of the world they know who they am, that's all right, 'cause we don't forget.